Yeah. Yeah. Fair play, but he's got in our league now. So he's been in four coach for about 3 years running. And there's a good financial for teams who go someone chop someone down or anything like that. It's just based around the set. So every time you get a yellow card from the set, it's 50 points. And then it adds up like that. Certainly a good thing. It works.
Whether you add the sending off or something else, I don't know. Certainly the red will be sufficient to put 100 points against you.
Yeah.
So at the end of the season, that's a big number.
You
actually?
Can we
I don't know, that's what they want to have a meeting to discuss the FA want to discuss with us the ins and outs of it, because it's quite a complex AA or something like that.
Because if you get sent in the first
time,
and you do similar things again, you get sent in again.
You can't keep doing that, can you?
I think you should be off on the second sin being
I mean, if you're swearing, I think that's a red card, anything that's red card. If you're swearing about yourself, then that could be maybe a sin bin thing, because that's not as, I mean, and then again, I suppose, back check, but without check, is it,
Yeah.
don't you, Kevin?
Huh?
You've got your food, don't you?
Okay. Okay. Fresh. Seat least.
Thank you. that.
Louis, get some more on it this time, back stick.
You've got
Thank you.
Done. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.